Hi guys, welcome to Singer's channel. Today, we will show you how to transfer WhatsApp data on iPhone to Samsung Galaxy S21. So let's get started. So first, you can Google Singer's WhatsApp transfer and download it to your computer. And then on Singer's toolkit, clip into the WhatsApp transfer module. On this homepage, further to clip into the function, transfer WhatsApp between device. This is featuring WhatsApp transfer between two phones, whatever it be an iOS or Android supported device. Now as you can see, to make a complete transfer, we will firstly backup iPhone WhatsApp. So instruct the backup device. Go ahead, connect your iPhone to program with the original USB cable. When the iPhone is detected, tap the Start button to begin your iPhone WhatsApp backup. There should be something you need to know. If your WhatsApp data is large, do keep it patient to wait until the process complete. After your iPhone WhatsApp backup, tap the View instruction to continue. On all the backup files from the list, choose the backup that you just did from your iPhone. See, are they all WhatsApp data on your iPhone? Every message from the contacts and attached file are shown on the window for a comfortable preview. And also have your WhatsApp attachment backup. Next, select all the WhatsApp message and the attachment. Tap on Recover to Device and connect your Samsung Galaxy S21 to the program. On the box beside Recover Data 2, choose your Samsung Galaxy S21 as the target. Right now, tap Recover to instruct the program to restore those selected WhatsApp data to your phone. All you need to do now is wait until the whole process complete. Okay, these are all we show you today. How do you like it? If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe us for more useful tips. See you next time!